coming off the heels of Stealth Mode. Hello, everyone. My name is Dane the Room, and welcome back to The Evil Within. Ah, well, it's shut right behind us.
Oh, the hospice. Yes, Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
Okay, hold on. Hold on to that thought. Question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shot.
Ah, here we are. So for that, hit that. I need to make some explosive bolts.
As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
Okay, just give me a second, guys. Just stop talking for a second. Okay. I hear strange music. Hold on. I gotta do something first. Oh, here it is. Sebastian Callan. Mira was almost killed this afternoon, shot by the suspect we were pursuing. Thank God I was there. She's gonna be okay. But seeing her bleeding like that, thinking I was going to lose her without telling her how I really feel was unbearable. I think she feels the same way. There's something undeniable between us. It's against the code of conduct, but I hope to let her know how I feel about her. I hope I'm not setting myself up for embarrassment. Who knows? And shatter. Okay, this is gonna hurt my eyes. There we go. Grenade! What's up, doctor? Give me a second. I gotta hurt my eyes for a second. Ah!
I knew it.
Every goddamn time. I can only peacefully open it. I can't run through it. Fine.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Not really. Okay. We've got 10,300 brain juice. What can I get? I got my brain. Oh. Affects enemies in a 3-meter radius, but damage decreases further away from the explosion. Ooh. Fire damage added at level 5? Ooh. Let's see. Okay, here we are. No critic. Ooh. But first things first, my abilities. They're very important, such as being able to punch! Ah, my brain! What's more important? Strength recovery. Well, I like thinking having higher health would be good. Well, as long as I can dodge, that's probably best. I can actually get both. But you know what? Being able to run's much better! Oh, got my brain. Okay. Ah, my brain! Ah! Ha, ha. Ah! Okay, I'm done here. Let me out. I got a headache. Okay. I'm holding X. Ah, wait, hold on. Nothing in here, right? Oh, that's locked. Guess I can't go in there. Save, please. Thank you. Strange that there's no music playing. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. My eyes!
There's no time for fooling around.
Shut up! Oh, hold on. Hatchet.
What's wrong with this kid?
Sorry, before we get to you, kid, I'm investigating up here.
Valerio, Leslie's original doctor. Peel away.
Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh. Now he's exposed himself. Fucking hell. Yeah, I missed. Come on, you got a problem with me? Okay, that hurt. What happened? Oh, got my head. Oh, am I experiencing this man's insanity? I see. I experienced his last moments of humanity.
How could he have done that to Valerio?
Who knows?
Impossible.
Keys are inside. Oh, God. I'm sorry, man. Just, don't move, please. Oh, God, this is gross. I got a key. I'm out of here. That's not a door. Damn it. Damn, I have gotten my melee strength up there. But I also lost my axe. I think the axe did the most damage, though. Ooh, matches. Yes, please. I'll take this. I should hot clip these two right here. Just so I know which ones they're at. Brain juice! Fine. Okay. I think we did pretty good. Let's head upstairs. There's bound to be more goodies up here, aside from a fat fuck that decided it was a good idea to try and chop me into pieces. Ooh. Handgun ammo. Pleasant dreams, people. Brain juice. Oh, flash bolts. I'll take that. 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 Don't know how the hell I picked up a flash bolt. But hey, I'll take it. That's for hiding.
Get rid of them.
Oh, you see me, huh? Ah! Bitch! Okay, fine! Yeah! I got cocky on that one. I will say I'm not a fan of the frame rate on this. Fuck you! Fuck you. That's what you get. Take these bullets. Break that. When did I get 500? When do these get bigger? Oh, here we are. Yeah, I already know flash bolts.
Probably worth checking out.
Oh, definitely. Brain juice. Yeah, that was the fucker in here. Shotgun shells. Hell yeah. Brr. Oh, he had an hatchet. How do I have my setup? Who cares right now?
That came from outside.
Okay, first things first, we're gonna save so I don't have to do that bit again.
You should find this useful.
Wait, what?
This way, please.
Lady, what are you showing me? Why can't I save?
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
Oh. Oh, that's what this key's for.
Detective Castellanos?
Yeah?
Do you have a key like this?
I do indeed.
That key will allow you to open this door.
This door? Freeze bolt! Ooh!
The contents are yours. Please, come back whenever you need to.
Done deal. I now have freezing bolts. Lovely. That's locked still. Pardon me, lady. I need to get to a save. Considering the fact that I just unlocked stuff, hell yeah! That means more time to go investigate. And get me the fuck out! We will, man. Ugh. Just gotta give me some time. Well, hold on, where'd my axe go? I know I had an axe. Damn it, I lost my axe. Guess one of these balls will do. How dare you? Don't you know I'm a fucking martial artist? Oh, how did that hit? Gonna make your fucking head explode! Okay, how? Yeah, he's dead now. Oh, sorry lady, I thought I could save you. Healing. Ah, much better. Oh. Bottle. Well, that's not a nice sight. Brain goop. Okay, there's that door. There's that exit. There's always time for fooling around. You just don't know how to relax and have fun. No, that's a scarecrow. I thought that was a person. Harpoon bolts. Too bad, I'm already full. Let's see, what else can I find over here? There's a pig. Oh, pick back up the bottle. It's useful for when I want to stealth kill something. Okay. Well, I was already in here. Shit. Okay, I guess that's everything. Except this door. Oh! How dare you, game? Ooh. Trap gear. Nice. What the fuck happened in here to cause a ghost to come running out?
We must find my patient, Leslie.
We will, just hold your goddamn horses, man. Just fucking move through it, dude. Ooh, bullets. Damn, I'm already full. Brain juice, thank you. Diary. It's like that. They got Norman. His cries for help just cut off. I can hear screaming every night. If I don't say him, I know I'll be next. Alright. Alright. Just one last visit back to the save point so I don't have to explore this area fucking again. What the fuck happened this time? Oh, maybe I visited the save room too many times. I'm starting to go insane. Why can't I save? Okay, what's the lady doing?
No, no, not that way. No. No, no, not that way. No.
If you attack me.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Oh.
Fine.
There you are.
Fine.
Dude, come on. Don't do this to me. I have a crossbow.
Huh. Do take care of yourself.
Yeah. Thanks. I am definitely using this area too much. Okay. Let's head back out into the real world. Went into this stupid ass house. Okay, where'd you go, kid? Full on handgun ammo. Take a bottle with me. Matches are always nice. Something to hide in.
He's gone down there.
Well, what the hell am I waiting for? Oh wait, that's right. There's a door up here I didn't explore. Because it's blocked off. Okay. Wait a second. This hallway. Light. What on earth? Oh. Okay.
Help me,
Leslie.
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens.
He's covered. He's covered. He's blocking brain goop.
Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down.
An invisible fucker.
Something scary.
Be still.
How dare you?
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Ah. Huh. Aw, damn it, I wasted it. We'll take the brain goop, though. Yeah!
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
They're gonna get killed.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Let me just get my gun. Nope, he's right.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Calm.
Oh, God. No.
I see you, fucker. I got a gun this time.
Rovi. Is you?
Who?
Leslie.
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
How about this? Oh, I can't hit him.
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck.
He went this way, so if I die, I die. I'm back here?
What is going on here?
I don't know. What I do know is the fact that I should have my explosive bolts ready. Huh. Oh, almost got exposed to death. Ah. Oh, I'll take that. Thank you. Why did it lead me to that again? I see. I'm full on ammunition for that. Ah. To just explore the area. Shotgun. What is this? What will this do? Oh! That's an explosive barrel. That's actually an ingenious idea. Pull on that. Prepare my gun. I have multiple guns I can prepare. Hold on, does this lead to the same area? It does. Okay, cool. Now, what does this switch do? Makes it to where I can run. Good. Box. Trap. Nice. Uh-oh. You. Damn it! I could not get away in time. First things first, I need to activate freedom of movement. Okay. Next up, bucket. Okay. Question is, what does this one do? Let's burn this one alive. Okay. Okay. Need to ready my shotgun. Going up. Okay. Oh, come on. Damn it. Just go around to here. Okay. Let's try this again. I know I can do this. Okay, that one killed himself. There's a ladder up there? Goodbye. Okay. man. Come on. In here. Okay. I did it! Took me a few deaths, but I did it! Oh, it's all about having a kite. Ooh, brain goop. I'll take that. Syringe for healing! Here, let me reload. I'll take those. Harpoon spear. I do not have room for that. Ah, I feel happy. Now, just avoid this fucking bomb. In fact, oh, thank goodness. Okay, first things first. Where's my explosion bolt? Here he is. Checkpoint. Shotgun. Bolt. Dripping flesh. Locked. It's giving me pistol ammo, and that's it. Can I walk past? Okay. I'm running.
Shit, I'd better run.
Okay. Brain goop. Nope. Damn it. I don't want to play this game. I don't want to play this game. Stare! The ladder, I mean. Okay, reload. Underneath the wire.
What is it with you?
Okay, come on. Burning you so I don't have to deal with you. Huh. Set myself to harpoon. Oh, come on. No. Oh.
Damn it. That was close.
Yes, it was. Ooh, what's this? Shotgun shells. Pistol ammo. Whatever. A fucking bucket. No. Oh. That's not good. Oh, no. No. Oh! Oh god! When did gravity get so fucking weird? Oh god. Oh, I can turn off the lantern mid-cutscene. Hello, Everton! We're calling today's episode here. My heart! Huh. I hope y'all enjoyed today's episode. Consider giving it a like. Check out the Patreon link down below. And as always, keep explosive bolts set with you at all times to avoid massive enemies. Have a good day, everyone.